right. Okay. Ooh, another apple. Gotta get that apple. One man's shack is another man's mansion, I guess. So, you know, compared to some of the smaller houses I've made, this is probably a mansion you can compare it to. Alright. So just, you know, cut out a little. Just make a little. That. And a door. Actually, got to be two. One and the other. I'm liking this inventory mod. Alright, there's my mansion. You guys seen it? It's a mansion. Now, what's next on the list? Let me go see. Okay, so next on the list is to blow up the top of a mountain with TNT. So, I will get some sand, but I don't think I'm gonna be doing this legitly. Just gonna end it off with a big boom on the top of that mountain over there. So, let me just get as much as I can. I'm pretty sure, even though if I could get maybe one or two TNT out of this, I'm only going to be, you know, just doing a blow off a little bit at the top just to get the challenge done. But to finish this whole thing off, I'm going to do creative mode, fly around, tons and tons of TNT. Just end it there. You get off of here. No? I'm just gonna have to kill it this way then. Okay, so we got any. We're gonna need some of these. I'm gonna just drop all this in here. Alright, gunpowder. Actually, you need that sand. I think it's... Oh my... These guys gotta stop. Oh. One, two, three. So much to make TNT. You never realize it, because most of the time you'll be spawning in. Yep, I'm talking to you. I'm talking to you, viewer. This bed is occupied. Come on, turtles. Alright, we'll get up there. Legitly, but then, you know, like I said. The same. We're gonna do the same thing that we did when we finished off Tale of Kingdoms. Just gonna blow up the entire mountain. I'm actually gonna need to eat this. Alright. Come on. I hate climbing up mountains like this. Alright, we're up here. Let me put on my map. I don't know what the deal is with the maps on this map. It's really weird. The mini map just kind of glitches out and everything, but I played the Technic mod or Technic pack, and it has the mini map on that too, and it works perfectly fine. So I'm not sure what the problem is. I think this is the top. Oh. No. No. Disable it now. I don't know what the problem is. Why is the TNT just... I'm frozen already. What happened? Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't know what's the deal with this. The top of the mountain just completely screws everything up. Am I dead? All right, creative mode on. Get out. TNT, TNT. Oh, excuse me. Never made animal bikes. That's one thing I should have done. I'll try to remember that next time. Also, never made sentry guns for Portal or Team Fortress 2. I let Valve down. All right, where is this TNT? I know it's somewhere up here. Oh, there it is. Okay. Come on. Why isn't... I thought normally you could actually put stuff down from this far away when you have creative mode on. That good? I don't know. I don't think that's good enough. But it's gonna have to do. Too lazy. There we go. Look at that. Frozen computer because this glitchy map. My computer could definitely handle this. I don't know what the deal is. Is that an amnesia monster? You just fail to just get into every single situation that I'm in. You have to ruin it. All right, you know what? That's what I'm doing. Set P1. No. Is it something? Something like this. Huh, a lot of stuff you could do. All right. Turn creative mode off. I don't know why I'm still flying. That's a little glitchy. Okay, so you guys probably know what I'm gonna do. If you have a if ever had a Minecraft server, you know exactly what I'm gonna do. And this is probably gonna be really bad. I'm gonna blow the entire set TNT. Look at that. Now, if that's not gonna blow the top off of this mountain, I don't know what is, all right? All right, here we go. Here we go. Okay? Here we go. Come on. Oh man. Put creative mode on. Is my computer gonna handle this? Frozen. Oh, it's quiet. But all I see is, oh, it crashed. Oh man, it crashed. All right, let's see. Let's go back. Oh, it's still blowing up. Oh my. Ah, oh, it's crashed again. That's a lot of TNT. I don't know. Ran out of memory again. All right, we gotta do this. We gotta see what this looks like. It's still blowing up. It's still... Oh, the humanity. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh. Is it done? No, no. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, my. This is insane. All right. I think it's going to crash again, so I'll stop recording and come back. All right. Guys, I am back in my Let's Play world to let you guys know that I couldn't get that save file to reload again. And it keeps crashing, and it messed up all my textures. I don't know. Everything got really messed up after that, so... Yeah, like, look at this. It's all... It's like, it all darkens and everything over here. I don't know why. It's probably TNT somewhere over here, that's why. So, I don't know what's gonna happen. If I could ever get it to load again, I will... See that lag. I will let you guys know, and I'll show you guys... But for the most part, I think it's basically it's done, that map. So I hope you guys enjoyed that whole series. If you have any suggestions for other maps... Oh, floobs. Stop ruining this moment! But anyway, if you have any suggestions for any other series, ideas, or whatever, leave them in the comments, and I will be sure to take a look at them. And hopefully... This gets worked out before I start another series, so I don't have to, like, re-download all the mods again, because that'd be stupid. Look at that, like, over there. I think those are pigs. But that is pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time, I will see you all later. Goodbye.